Ain't that something? There. Now to submit and...
Peter! How you doing, son?
Robbie, hi! I know this is out of the blue, but I wanted to let you know I just sent in a photo for your open call.
Wonderful. We can definitely run this. I gotta duck into a meeting, but if you find the beating heart of New York anywhere else, send him my way. It's good to hear from you.
You too, Robbie. Thanks. Perfect. Little Odessa has one of the oldest farmers markets in the city. What better place to find a slice of New York life? Whoever started talking about cities as playgrounds was definitely thinking about New York City.
My grandma always talked about going here. She'd walk across the bridge every Sunday to get the freshest vegetables in the city. But one time, she was late and the guy in front of her bought all the tomatoes. And that's how she met my grandpa.
Suit is sandy in all the wrong places. Might be time for a change. Old underground tech. Without the tinkerer, they were picked apart like vultures. I'll let Miles know we can put this stuff to better use. Good guys. Thank you.
Airboat Tail doesn't have AC, but the airboat is very pleasant. And when that door opens, let me get that gust of wind carrying the smell of fresh hot dogs. Oh, it's nothing better.
Chili dog or plane?
Plane?
Breath.
Have you heard about Tao's new ready-to-go chopped cheese sandwiches? Now, Spider-Man would never condone stealing, but I'm telling you, they're so delicious, it's a crime. Not an actual crime, though, because then I would stop it.
Or you could try some of our gnocchi, which is a lot better.
Shut up! Spider-Man, wow, I mean, nice to see you again. I mean, I'm sure you recognize me, too, from Tao's. I'm also Spider-Man.
And I'm sure you recognize me from our little bodegas all over the city. It's truly a pleasure.
Spider-Man, can you believe this? His company copied us because everyone loved how cute Spider-Man... I mean, I am. We were first. I don't know anything about that.
But I do know that our bodegas have the best prices in New York and the cutest... Yeah, you know the ones that fall over and even look at them? Look at them! They're making biscuits on our counters right now, you little dickens!
Well, we've got me, and Tao, and there's that guy Steve, who stands out on the corner and argues across the street with no one when there's nobody there. He's a treasure. How does it look? Was that good? If it's great, post it. If it's not, let it die.
Okay, you can send it to me. And also, am I prominent in the picture? I do represent... in a larger customer base.
The bodega beef. It was already a rivalry for the ages when it was just David versus Goliath. But when Tao's had to deal with the bodega copying his success by using the exact same mascot, it stepped up to a whole nother level.
The couple's being attacked. You better hurry. Well, look who's in the neighborhood.
Yo, we're just gonna say the same about you.
Spider-Man, you came!
Watch your back! Yeah. Thanks. We should take this on the road sometime.
Sounds like a good excuse to finally build that Spider-Mobile.
Whew. I didn't know you could move that fast, Spider.
Looks like one of Marco's memory crystals Miles told me about. I should check it out. Thought I'd see you guys again! Sand in my boots, in my gloves, it's a nightmare! Time to check out that crystal.
Someone's watching us, Kimia. But I don't want you to worry. That's my job.
Marco thought he was being watched. And who's Kimia?